AI agents are transforming how organizations work. We have heard consistently from our customers that the undifferentiated heavy lifting of building production infrastructure often distracts them from their core innovation. We have seen firsthand what it takes to move an agent from promising experiment to enterprise-ready application. This is why we created Amazon Bedrock AgentCore, a comprehensive set of capabilities designed to address the unique challenges of deploying and operating AI agents securely at scale. With AgentCore, you get a secure serverless runtime built for the dynamic needs of agent workloads, end-to-end identity for secure tool access, fully managed intelligent memory, critical agentic tools, including a browser, a code interpreter, and a gateway that converts tools into MCP-compatible resources, and an observability to gain visibility into agent operations. Best of all, AgentCore works with popular open source frameworks and any model, including those outside of Bedrock. All the essentials are taken care of, so you can focus on building transformative agent experiences. To show you how AgentCore helps AI engineers overcome these challenges, I've invited Nick, our principal engineer, and Nora, our GenAI solutions architect, to walk through a real-world use case. Nick and Nora, take it away.
Thanks, Swami. So, Nick, this sounds super cool, and I've definitely seen developers struggle to take agentic systems from something that's fun to experiment with to something they actually feel safe deploying to users. But what exactly is AgentCore doing for developers?
Sure, Nora. So imagine you're an engineer at an insurance company building an automated underwriting agent. This agent probably needs to access some customer information, retrieve existing policies, access pricing rules, and generate quotes, all while securely integrating with your internal systems and tools. In this scenario, we're going to be using a Strands agent SDK to develop an agent, but you can also use other open source frameworks like Crew AI or LangGraph. Now, the challenge is going to be taking this agent from proof of concept to production while ensuring secure access to all the necessary tools, data sources, maintaining context across those interactions, and scaling to support thousands of customers. And this is really where AgentCore comes in to address this undifferentiated heavy lifting.
Okay, what about though if I want to use models that are not on AWS?
That's a great question. You have the flexibility to choose from models from Amazon Bedrock, open source models like Llama, or other model providers like OpenAI. We also integrate with popular frameworks like MCP and A2A to make it super easy to connect external tools and agents.
So Nick, you know that one of the biggest challenges I've faced when building agentic workflows is managing agent state and context across interactions. How does AgentCore help with that?
Yeah, so AgentCore Memory makes this much simpler. Let me show you. The underwriting agent can now remember details from previous conversations and provide a personalized and contextual experience. So we can just update this line here. And AgentCore handles all the complex infrastructure for storing and retrieving both short-term and long-term memory. This means AI engineers can focus on building intelligent agent behaviors rather than managing memory systems. Let's say a user asks about updating previously provided quote after completing a driver safety course. With the memory capability, the agent can recall the prior conversation and update the original quote accordingly.
I would definitely rather build agents than memory systems. What about accessing user data though? And how do we confirm the identity of the agent when accessing the data? I've worked with a lot of insurance companies, so I know their data can be very sensitive and very tightly regulated.
Absolutely. And that's where AgentCore Identity and AgentCore Gateway come in. So they provide a centralized way to manage authentication and authorization, solving another major challenge for AI engineers. AgentCore Identity also enables the underwriting agent to securely access internal systems and third-party tools like credit report APIs or pricing databases while preserving the user's identity context. AgentCore Gateway transforms existing APIs and Lambda functions into agent-ready tools over MCP, handling the security and integration work that would typically take weeks of custom development. So let's say a user asks a question about the partner's policy. The agent will check the user's identity and decide whether they have permission to view the policy or not. If they're not an authorized user, the agent will not access the data.
Okay, cool. So we've built our underwriting agent, we've secured data access. What about actually getting it into production?
AgentCore Runtime provides a secure, serverless environment that can handle both real-time and long-running agent workflows, and it automatically scales to meet demand. With just a few lines of code, we can actually deploy the agent runtime with the underwriting agent. And the runtime will handle all the infrastructure, scaling, and security, so AI engineers can focus on refining their agent logic rather than managing development deployment complexity. You have the ability to support low latency for real-time interactions over runtime as well.
Okay, so I can totally see why this is so helpful for development and for deployment, but obviously that's only half the story. Once you actually have these agents in production, how do you monitor their performance and behavior? With agents, every single time an agent executes anything, we have to be able to answer, what did the agent do and why did it do it?
Yeah, that's a critical point. So AgentCore Observability gives AI engineers detailed traces of every single interaction throughout the agent workflows, along with real-time metrics on performance and usage. So these dashboards help to quickly identify and resolve issues while also supporting compliance and auditing requirements. We leverage open telemetry, so you can easily integrate logs, traces, and metrics with monitoring and observability tools that you already use, like CloudWatch or Langsmith. This level of insight is really critical for maintaining trust in AI systems, as you mentioned, and continuously improving their performance.
So it sounds like AgentCore really removes barriers between agents' innovation and implementation. They're standard but very comprehensive building blocks to securely deploy agents at scale.
Exactly. AgentCore provides the tools you need to build powerful, responsible, and secure agents, and then scale them with controls to operate them in production. It's composable, so you can build AI agents your way, whether using popular open source frameworks or enterprise solutions, while ensuring enterprise-grade security and reliability.
Try Amazon Bedrock AgentCore today.